Now we're going to show you how to make a fire.
Can you all see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, going to shule. You saw car, saw my car, 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 So the old man said these are the sticks we get fire. It's a special wood, these ones. So, and the name of the tree is Mageti.
Mageti tree.
So you cannot find this tree here in this place. Only from northeast Namibia, it's where you can get it. Yes, and this one we call it a female, and this one is a male.
Yes.
And the sound they're making is just telling, it's like the damaras also, they're just telling the fire, burn, 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 burn.
Calling the fire.
Calling the fire, yeah.
So the old man will going to show us how the bags can come.
Well done. When
it's trying to catch out the fruits, it's when you can catch the egg. So the old man said this one is an arrow. Yes. And this one, the first one, this one is a metal. So in the first one, which our forefathers were using, was a bone from the animal. So this one is, this now and that is when we join farmers, it's the time we collect metals and we hammer it like this and we make it sharp. So, and this one is not having a poison. So here, if we can see here, this one, the black ones, it's a sinews from the animal.
Sinew?
Yes. So and this part is a part which balances to fly. And this one is a blue grass. Yes. So this part is the only part where you put a poison, only here. So that one is the wind. You have to know which direction are the wind coming from.
for smell and for.
You got the tree.